94.7 Highfalt Stereo. Highfalt Stereo. Welcome to the world of exclusive podcasts.
Good morning, Wackett.
Good morning, sir.
Right. Wackett is still under the weather with the dreaded Lurgy.
And Michelle.
No, he's under the duvet with Michelle.
Oh, yeah.
He's under the weather with the dreaded Lurgy.
Oh, all right.
The amount of SMSs we got this morning, because people obviously realized Darren wasn't here, and we would be doing a special request Wackett's window. The amount of requests we got for the Iraq call is scary.
One of the funniest, I think, ever.
Yeah.
Well, you've asked for it. Here it is.
Hello,
hello.
Hello.
Hello, my name is Mohammed Fajita. I'm calling from Iraq.
From where?
I'm calling you from Iraq.
Yes.
Iraq.
Yes, the country.
Yes, you're looking for that security job.
Yeah, I'm very interested. Mohammed, who do you work for? Where are you from?
I am from a little town 200 km south of Baghdad called Bushba.
Bushba?
Bushba, nice, quaint little village. Very quiet, so you'll probably have an easy job. I work for the Akhbat Bank.
Okay, but I do security, eh?
Yes, I need a personal bodyguard.
Okay, what are we looking at money-wise here?
We can negotiate that, there's no problem, okay?
Okay.
Okay, and you're going to bring your own weapons?
No, we can't bring weapons over.
No problem, because here in the bank, in the kitchen, yeah, we've got some knives that you can use.
No, my friend, we need decent weapons if we're going to make sure that the security is...
Okay.
You must understand something. I was on the border when South Africa was fighting Angola.
Oh, yes, I think I saw that match. South Africa won 2-1, not 2.
No, this was a war.
Oh, okay, the war, yes, okay.
Yeah, we did win it, but it was a bit more than 2-1.
Okay, when can you start? Because it's very quiet, I promise you, you probably won't even have to lift a finger, you'll never have to see any action.
Even though sometimes, you know, things are quiet. What was that?
No, I think it's just some thunder outside.
Okay, now, the thing is, Mohammed, how do I get in touch with you?
No problem, we can work every...
What is that?
It's a thunder.
That doesn't sound like thunder, my friend.
Yeah, no, it's fine. So tell me, we're going to start calling 4 weeks, yes?
Yeah, Mohammed, what is going on there?
I think they're coming.
I thought you said it was quiet.
Yeah, well, today's a busier than normal day, you know. Okay, just hold on.
Mohammed!
No. Yes, I'm here. It's no problem.
Sounds like there's a big problem there, my friend.
No, it's fine.
Come here.
So... So you're saying 4 weeks, eh?
And I said, oh, so it's not going to happen. Mohammed!
Oh, no.
Hello, Mohammed?
Yes, I'm here. Sorry, I was just under my desk. It's no problem. I'm back now. Okay, I'll book your plane ticket, so that'll be the 2nd of March. I'll book your plane ticket.
Listen, Mohammed, I don't think I'm the right guy for this job.
Because 2nd of March, I'm going to book a plane ticket.
No, Mohammed.
Yes, what?
Listen, no, I don't think I'm the right guy for this job. I think you must rather find somebody else. What are you doing? Yes.
Do you listen to radio station called 94.7 and a guy called Wackett Simpson?
You're no Wackett, you clang c**k. You're no Wackett, you clang.
Oh, shame.
You clang smart.
94.7 Highfalt Stereo. Welcome to the world of exclusive podcasts.